Thank you, Kenny. Yeah, thanks for going back to hell for us. You're a real pal. Goodbye, you guys.
Dude, maybe we don't have to rip a tooth out of Kenny's mouth.
Yeah, we just have to get Butter's tooth.
Woohoo!
How are we gonna get it from him? I guess we'll have to sneak into his house after he goes to sleep tonight.
Yeah, let's go!
Go, Timmy, go! Yeah, Timmy!
No, Timmy, wait!
It's with Timmy!
You guys, I can see Kenny's little pangling.
He's a boy wearing orange shoes in his pride, cause Kenny and his whole family reside in the ghetto. In the ghetto! What did you say? What did you say?
I said, shut up, Cartman, you blood-belching vagina!
Did I just call myself a blood-belching vagina?
Dude, what the hell is wrong with you?
I don't know, I keep feeling like I'm Kenny, seeing memories through his eyes.
You're too fat to be Kenny. Let's go count our candy.
Yeah, but what about Kenny? His soul is still in Cartman's body. No, I just drank his memories. I'm not sharing my body with that poor piece of crap. Stop calling me poor, you fat dick!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Whoa, Kenny, you in there?
Stop it! Where am I, you guys? Oh, God! Dude, come back here!
Stop him, Kenny!
Only the six of us are to go?
No, there's seven of us. Kenny's soul is still trapped in Cartman's body, remember?
Yeah, stupid.
Yeah, luckily Cartman's big enough for the both of us. Shut up, Kenny.
Yeah, good job, wizard fat ass. Now we're totally lost.
We're not lost, Jugar of Julingrad. We just don't know where we are.
That's what lost means, stupid.
Kenny, shut your goddamn mouth!
Hey, guys, how's it going?
Cartman?
No, that's Kenny. What the hell are you assholes doing here? That's Cartman.
Weak.
That was Kenny laughing, not me. Kenny! Shut up, Kenny! You shut up, fat ass!
Hang in there, sweetie. We'll be there soon.
For the love of Christ.
I want to watch, fat boy. No, Kenny, it's not funny.
All right, thanks a lot for helping us, dude.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
You just gotta pretend you're a blanket until we can get the real blanket somewhere safe.
Aren't I too big to be blanket?
I don't think Mr. Jefferson pays enough attention to his son to notice. Come on.
Blanket, you in here?
Hi, guys.
Shh, Blanket, we're gonna take you away for a little while, okay?
You are? Oh, thank you.
All right, dude, get in his bed.
All right, but you guys owe me for this.
Dude, whatever. At least you finally get to do something.
Oh, Jesus!
What the hell is going on, you guys?
My blanket. Let's play, Blanket.
No, wait. I'm not Blanket.
He can fly. He can fly.
Ah, stop!
Oh, my God! He killed Kenny!
You bastard!
Dude, let's play fireman. Totally, dude. Let's play fireman. Jews can't be firemen. Shut up, fat ass! Don't call me fat, you stupid Jew! Hey, Kenny's right. We should put out a real fire, then we'll be heroes.
Kenny McCormick, you are charged with bringing head cooties into our school and lying about it to cover your ass. How do you plead? Guilty, I thought so!
All right, let's do this!
You guys, maybe we should just wait a few more minutes? All right, Kenny, you know what has to happen. Sock bath! Everyone wash Kenny with the soap and dry him off with the socks.
No, not the socks!
Wait.
Stop it!
I can't let Kenny be sock dried.
So these people have been waiting for Cthulhu a long time.
Hey, wait a minute. Dude, Mysterion, it's your parents.
What?
What the fuck? I mean...
What the fuck?
But what about the costume contest?
What's going on, Kyle?
Stan can't come? But he's fucking Captain America!
Trick or treat.
Oh, wow, it's the Avengers!
All right, Avengers, what say we take this scumbag down?
Stan and Kyle, you take the back entrance. Cartman and I will block him from the side.
Cartman, smash!
Oh, my God!
Dude, fuck this, let's bail!
You boys say you can identify the red box thieves?
Yes, we saw their faces.
Just have a good Halloween, you guys. And Kenny?
Yeah, Stan?
Stay cold.
Tadaima!
Oh?
Princess Kenny, reporto! Hi, Princess Kenny, assisto! Minasan, Kenny kimasu!
Ah!
He did what?
Minasan, inyo! Princess Kenny, gambaru!
Kenny-chan, shitsurei desu kedo, Wedding invitation, kimashita.
Huh? Wedding? Ah, sukkoi chan.
Princess Kini wedding irimasu ne.
Minasan sayonara. Iba, Princess Kini tomodachi de kaerimasu.
Eh? Honto? Princess Kini shindeita. Hora!
Princess Kini, daijoubu da yo.
Well, if Mr. Brady could just, you know, have Kenny stay over at his house for a night.
Kind of like a Michael Jackson kind of thing.
Oh, guys, we're losing him. We need to make this happen quickly, ma'am.
Why did I agree to this? I don't even have a machine to play Fallen Order on.
He says he hopes you guys are watching this.
Something wrong!